A further 9 men have been sentenced today for their part in a conspiracy to supply and buy firearms and ammunition. The men, all from Birmingham and Smethwick, were jailed for a total of 60 years. They were arrested as part of an undercover West Midlands police operation involving long-term surveillance. In some cases, weapons such as the MAC-10 machine gun were bought as part of the illicit trade in Class A drugs.